thing got top of the trundles. And if you think they had it down, we'd have swapped our whiskers for a peanut shell or a round ripe apple seed, but meals don't fall from empty tables. Then finally it was Christmas Eve. Now, don't go saying that. The night's not over yet. There's always hope. Miracles happen most every day. To people like you and me. But don't expect a miracle unless you help make it to be. So you hope and I'll hurry. You pray.
Time for bed.